Good afternoon. Thank you so much for joining us here. I usually meet you as a soloist, so I wanted to say a few words about the programme we have for you this afternoon. Very, very special. We have two premieres, and we're going to begin with Supplication, which was released in November, and today we release the CD version. I composed this for Lorenzo Esposito Fornasari, Lef, to his friends. And yes, well done. Thank you. We also are very, very privileged to premiere a beautiful and I find most moving film, which was created by Daniel Van Ness as a visual response to the music of Supplication. So we will play this for you, and then I will tell you a little bit about the second piece and the orchestra.
Thank you.
gentlemen, Lorenzo Esposito from Astari, my gosh. What a voice, what a voice. Yeah. So, it is, as I mentioned to you before, the greatest privilege to be with this amazing orchestra. This is the Wilmink Project Orchestra. They have travelled 4 hours today to be here, and they will travel 4 hours to come home all in one day. Magnificent players, conducted by Jos, my good friend, as you know. These people play with their hearts and passion. Wishing to run the risk of this becoming an Oscars speech, because as you may recall, I can talk quite a lot sometimes on the stage. You know, it's nice. We have a bond. I think we're friends. It's okay. Dunk Festival gave us this stage. They were willing to take, this has never been done, something like this before. And Dunk were willing to say, yes, this is an idea that this festival supports. We're going to do this. So they said yes, and then, of course, so much work went into this, and the crew here in the theatre are phenomenal. So I ask you please to put your hands together for Dunk Festival, for all of my crew and all of the crew here. Thank you.